start applying here, the top of my finger. That way it leaves my scalp area dry. Apply my gel out to 1 inch from the hair ends.